Family of a man who died of the flu 2 years ago is suing the Oregon State Penitentiary for $15 million. This is an old mugshot of Michael Barton. The suit accuses the prison staff of not treating him and then covering up his flu-related death. Court papers show Barton did not get a vaccine in 2018 and was begging to be treated for a sickness before it got worse. He eventually died. We did reach out to the Department of Corrections about the lawsuit, and they told us they do not comment on pending litigation.